Best way to avoid getting ripped off on taxis isn't to tell them to use the meter. That never works.
Check the prices on Uber, Lyft, or Grab first, and then tell them what you're willing to pay. They will almost always accept, unless there's a steady stream of foreigners that they can overcharge.